Mary Fowler Biography, Rising Star in Women's Football and Australia's Prodigy on the Global Stage. Mary Fowler, born on February 14, 2003, in Cairns, Queensland, has rapidly emerged as a shining star in the realm of international women's football. Her journey, marked by an unyielding passion for the game, a dedication to excellence, and remarkable achievements at a young age, marks her story not only inspiring but also a testament to the burgeoning talent in women's soccer. From a young age, Mary was immersed in a world where football was not just a sport, but a way of life. Her father, Kevin Fowler, a professional footballer who played in Ireland and Australia, was a significant influence, nurturing her love for the game. This early exposure combined with her natural talent set Mary on a path that would see her reach remarkable heights in her career. Mary's talent was evident early on, and she rapidly developed a reputation for her technical prowess and keen understanding of the game. Growing up, Mary and her brother, Kevin Fowler, who also pursued a career in football, honed their skills in a competitive environment, laying a solid foundation for their future endeavors in the sport. Her breakthrough came when she debuted for the Australian Women's National Team, the Matildas, at the tender age of 15 in 2018. This significant achievement marked her as one of the youngest players to don the national colors, and scoring her extraordinary potential and determination. In domestic football, Mary first showcased her burgeoning skills with Adelaide United in the Australian V-League. Her performance were electrifying, earning her acclaim as a rising star in the Australian football scene. Her ability to read the game combined with her agility and streaking power made her a formidable player on the field. The international scene soon beckoned, and Mary took her talents to Europe. Signing with Montpellier HSC in the Division 1 Feminine, France's Elite Women's Football League. This move was a leap into one of the most competitive football environments globally, presenting Mary with the opportunity to hone her skills against some of the best players in the world. Mary's impact on the field is complemented by her off-field persona, known for her relentless work ethic and commitment to continuous improvement. She has become a role model for young athletes. Her journey is a clear indication of the evolving landscape of women's football and the increasing opportunities available to female athletes. Moreover, Mary's international experience has enriched her play style, incorporating various tactical and technical elements from different football cultures. This exposure has not only enhanced her performance but also contributed to her growing reputation as a versatile and dynamic player. Her achievements and rising profile have made Mary Fowler a beacon of inspiration, particularly in Australia. She embodies the potential of young talent and the importance of perseverance, dedication and hard work in achieving sporting success. As her career progresses, Mary Fowler continues to break barriers and set new standards, paving the way for future generations of women footballers and showcasing the limitless possibilities in the world of sports. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.